So I found another interesting bug in Honkai Impact. In case you missed it, whenever I click the Sounds from Beyond event, there's a huge question mark that shows up for a few milliseconds, and after that it slowly fades to the event page itself. The next day when I went to this event page again, the question mark didn't show up, so this was the only time when it showed up for me. I don't know if this happened to anyone else, I'm just documenting it because it's really weird and I've never seen this before in Honkai. This isn't the only time I've found weird glitches in Honkai, I made another video on that, so make sure to check that out.